3,000 meters, 7.5 laps. They'll come by with 7 to go. Scheduled entrance by Charlie Jesuit. Samuel Blake, the host spot. Sean Purdy, a Jesuit, also there in that leading group of four.
71, Moses.
Keep contact, Phil, keep contact.
From fifth and sixth are Cameron Gaskell and Jake Egley of Northgate. They're still all pretty much there together down the back stretch. Again is Derek Migliosi of Nevada Union. Sean Purdy of Jesuit is now
Hurry up if you can! Good arms, Phil!
Four to go. And then in fifth is number two, Samuel Blake of Westmont. Spacing out a little bit as we come down the stretch. They'll have three to go. It's still Hamid of Sheldon, your leader. Right now we've got Sean Purdy of Jesuit moving up into second. And then Migliosi of Nevada Union. With three to go.
Stay on it, Moses.
Start going if you can. Work your way up a little bit, Phil.
Your lead pack of four and number 13, Solomon D'Amico out from the Heritage, making a move in that group of 4 meters. They'll have two laps to go.
I'm back here about the lap meet. Yeah.
Hanging in there in fifth place at number two.
Come on, Garrett!
Samuel Blake of Westmont is fifth. And again, Captain
Moses is hurting.
About 600 meters to go.
Look at that Alex kid, he's gone.
He is. You.
And now hip number three, making a move, Garrett Migliosi of Nevada Union, moving into first place.
When they get here, one more.
Following him, we have Hamid of Sheldon. Migliosi and Hamid.
Right there,
second, and a good run here at the end gets Samuel Blake of Westmont, and officially third. And is Migliosi your winner at 844.50. Second, 53-58.